Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're gonna take a break from looking at new products and we're gonna look at some great strings that offer control, durability, and spin, but they're not poly, so they're gonna offer a lot more comfort as well. So you're looking to add some comfort, but you don't wanna lose that control, durability, and spin, these are great offerings to go with. First up, we have Technofiber's HDX Tour, and this string was designed specifically with this mindset. As a goal, and that is to get players away from poly, which is, you know, much firmer, not as arm friendly, and give the player something that's way more comfortable, but it's still gonna offer great durability and some nice control and spin as well. And so this one offers a fairly firm response for its filament build quality, and that's what brings in the power and offers you a lot more control, so you can take a big rip at the ball and get plenty of spin and action on it, and it also holds up well in the racket. We've found this one to be pretty durable out there on the court, and that's HDX Tour from Technofiber. Next up, we have Wilson's NXT Max, but it's in a thicker 15L gauge, that's 15 light. So anytime you go with a thicker gauge, you're gonna be increasing both the control, deadening the power from the thicker strings, you've got more string material to move, and then also you're gonna be increasing the durability of the string because there's more material to wear through. So this is a great one to go with. It's a very, very comfortable string. If you wanna, you know, you can go with a full set of this. It also makes a great hybrid. You could throw this in the mains and then put a thinner gauge of NXT in your crosses just to bring back some power if you so desire. But on its own, great control string with some really nice durability as well. One of our favorites here that I've recently discovered in the last year, and this is a TechGut Multi CX from Gosen, and this one offers really nice bite and grip on the ball. I find it very, very spin-friendly string as well, and it's got some tough fibers in there, polyamide fibers in there, and those really help provide some nice feel and control on the ball too. So that's a really popular one. I've been hitting this one a little bit in the last year and really enjoying the response of that one. Found I can go pretty low in tension too and still get great control out of that. And then last but certainly not least, we've got a classic, and this is a Prince Topspin with Duraflex. And again, it's in a 15L gauge, so a nice thick gauge. It's got that textured surface to help you get a little bit more bite on the ball, and that thicker gauge with that solid core in the string helps deaden some of the power to give you some really nice control out there. And again, this is one you could use in a full set, or you could use it as a main string with something thinner and livelier to put a bit more punch back in your shots if you so desire. So another great option right there, and especially if you're on a budget, that's a great one to go with from Prince. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.